edition of Lane Side Reviews, and on this edition, we've got Ryan Ciminelli.
How's everybody doing?
Guys, so welcome back. As always, I am Rob Johnson, joined once again by Scoop Sporter. And as we said, we've got multi-time PBA titleist, Ryan Ciminelli. Ryan, thank you very much for joining us.
Thanks for having me.
Now, as we said, Scoops and I are making our assault on the PBA, doing our first event coming up in at the World Series of Bowling in November. And we've been asking the pros what they think the number one tip or the number one way that you can go from being a regional player or an elite local player to a professional.
Well, once you're at the amateur level and you're good enough to compete in city tournaments and regionals and stuff like that, the next best thing is just being out and the experience that you can gather bowling against the pros. There's no real secret to it. It's just being out here, dealing with the learning curve, and just getting a better understanding of lane play, ball motion, trusting yourself, understanding what you can and can't do, understanding scoring pace. Just all the little things that you think you kind of get, and it's just all exemplified. It took me a good 3 years to really deal with that whole learning curve, and I think everybody should expect to go through that learning curve and just deal with getting your brains beat, and really, it's as simple as that.
Now, you had some pretty quick success when you first came out on tour. Tell us what that learning curve entails.
Well, a lot of people don't know that I was out for about two and a half seasons prior to the Detroit World Series, the first one, and people thought that I just came out of the scene and just started whacking them like that, but that was because I did so poorly for so long that people had no idea. So I was out here and I was learning and I was taking my hits, and I was fortunate enough to get into that urethane ball. At the time it was with Storm, and now we got the Karma urethane with Brunswick, and I just had a trick that I was really confident with, and I could use my A game, and I always knew that bowling my A game, I could compete against anybody. And I took that and rolled that into being able to compete using my B and C games as well. And the guys that are the best out here are the ones that can compete when they're not comfortable.
That's actually a really good tip. A lot of guys, when they bowl, when they start to lose, they don't know how to deal with it, and I think there's a lot of elite bowlers who spend a lot of time and don't understand what it is to lose. And you know, having been out here for a while and seeing heartbreak and success, how have you dealt with losing and winning?
Well, I'm human, and it's been a long roller coaster ride of ups and downs. And the most recent one was about 14, 16 months long, and I had my team behind me and my family and my fiance. I needed every bit of it because my confidence was really low. I felt like I forgot how to make shows, and even though I had prior success making shows and having a title already, it gets to anybody when you can't get back into that spot, into that limelight. And I went through a period, and I can't really explain it, but everyone's going to go through the dips, and you just got to persevere. You got to be able to deal with losing. It's not failure to me. It's just losing, and you learn from losing. Failure is only when you give up.
You know what, guys? I think that is probably some of the best advice that we've gotten yet. Losing isn't failing. The only time you fail is when you give up, when you stop learning. So, Ryan, I really want to thank you, and I want to congratulate you on your win, because, you know what, we were watching on TV up in Canada where we are. We actually had to wait for the broadcast. We don't have ESPN. So it was really nice to see you win finally. We're actually from just outside of Toronto, so we're pretty close to you. He's an honorary Canadian.
So I've been told.
Yeah. So it was really nice to see you win. So thank you very much for sitting down with
us. Thank you for having me. Pleasure.
So until next time, guys, I am Rob Johnson. This is Scoops Porter, and this is Ryan Ciminelli, and we'll see you lane side.
This program is sponsored by Turbo, driven to bowl. For all the quad 2 inserts and interchangeable thumb assemblies we use in our videos. The Rozone Bowling Store for all of our pro shop needs. Dexter Bowling Shoes for the SST8s. And Bolarama Berry for the lanes that we film on.